Today, let's introduce the features and usage of Sidebar. First, if you have already installed Sidebar from the Chrome Web Store, open Chrome Extensions, then click the pin icon. This will allow you to open Sidebar in the Chrome toolbar. You can also directly click the Sidebar icon in the lower right corner to activate Sidebar. Sidebar frequently introduces many new features. If you'd like to experience them, open Manage Extensions, enable Developer Mode, and then click Update to refresh Sidebar. The same steps apply for the Edge browser. Simply update it in the Manage Extensions section. When using Sidebar for the first time, you need to log into your account. Sidebar supports logging in via Google account, Apple account, and phone number. You can create a new account by clicking on Create an Account below. If you want to view your nickname, UID, email, and linked phone number, you can open My Account. You can also change your nickname. Sidebar supports expanding or collapsing the navigation bar and also offers an option for full-page chat. Let's get started with the introduction to Sidebar's features. The first is chat. You can freely choose an AI model to chat with. Different AI models might provide varying responses, so feel free to explore different ones. The chat has many features, one of which is advanced data analysis. Once this function is enabled, you simply need to upload a data table and ask your questions, and Sidebar will provide accurate answers to what you are seeking. Another feature is Painter. Once activated, you can input a description, and Sidebar will quickly generate an image based on your description, such as flowers, puppies, and space. Sidebar also supports chatting through screenshots. You don't need to upload images or copy and paste text. Simply capture part of your browser screen, and the AI can quickly recognize the screenshot and answer your questions accordingly. Sidebar also supports document uploads. Click on Upload Files, select the documents you want to upload, then enter your question and send it. This allows you to quickly get answers based on the document content. In addition to uploading documents, Sidebar also supports recognizing web pages. After clicking Read This Page, the web page will be automatically recognized. You can choose Summarize, Key Points, and Quiz. Sidebar also supports obtaining the desired answers by selecting different prompts. Click on a prompt to view additional features, which can make Sidebar's responses more precise. At the same time, Sidebar also supports custom prompts. By opening Manage Prompts in the Prompt section, you can access the Prompt Management page. Here, you can add your own new prompts by writing prompt content to create new prompts that improve Sidebar's response efficiency. Additionally, you can archive prompts you don't want to use and add the ones you want to use to your list. Would you like to compare how different AI models respond? Simply click on Mention Bot, select the various AI models, then enter your question and send it. Sidebar will present the responses from each chosen model for you. Now, let's introduce Sidebar's second major feature, Write. This feature allows your writing to be more professional or creative. After entering the original text in the input box, choose Format, Tone, Length, and Language, then click Generate Draft. Sidebar will quickly generate an excellent article for you. The second use of the Write feature is Reply. Write can not only generate content based on the original text, but also reply to the text sent by others. Simply copy the other party's text into the box, input your rough reply, then choose the format, tone, length, and language, and click Generate Draft to quickly create a response text. Sidebar's third function is Translate. Open Translate, select the text, choose the target language, and click Submit. Sidebar will accurately help you translate various languages into your desired language. Naturally, you can also translate the web page by clicking the Translate button above the Sidebar icon in the bottom right corner of the page. The fourth feature is Search. After entering a question and sending it on the search page, Sidebar will automatically search the entire web for answers related to the question, display the sources, analyze them, and finally summarize the most accurate answer. Notably, when you search for content in the browser search bar, Sidebar will automatically generate an answer to your query on the right side of the search results for your reference. The fifth feature of Sidebar is OCR. This function allows users to upload images or capture pages, and after processing, Sidebar can extract the text from these images as accurately as possible. If the recognized content includes charts, Sidebar can present it in code form. By clicking Formatting, Sidebar will convert the code into charts within the chat. The sixth feature is grammar. Sidebar not only assists you with writing, but also helps you correct grammar. By simply providing the original text, Sidebar can identify and correct any typos or grammatical errors in your document. Additionally, it can offer suggestions to enhance the overall quality of your writing. The seventh feature is Ask. Similar to Prompt, you can select the function you need in Ask, input your question, and send it, and Sidebar will provide the corresponding answer based on the function and question you selected. Next, let's introduce one of Sidebar's flagship features, Painter. Open Sidebar, click the Painter icon at the bottom of the function bar to access the Painter page. In the input box below, you can enter the description of the image you want to generate. You can also choose the image generation model and the desired aspect ratio of the final image. After clicking Generate, Sidebar will quickly provide you with a high-quality image that meets your requirements. You can also choose the image-to-image option. Simply upload a picture, adjust the strength, enter a text description of the desired output, tweak the proportions, and click Generate. Sidebar will then create a new image based on the original picture and your description. In addition to generating images, Sidebar's Painter feature also supports removing backgrounds. After selecting this function in Painter, upload an image whose background you want to remove, then click Confirm. In a short while, Sidebar will seamlessly remove the background from your image. It is worth mentioning that Painter can not only remove image backgrounds, but also text within images. By selecting the Remove Text feature, uploading an image with text you want to remove, and clicking Confirm, Sidebar will perfectly erase the text from your image in just a few moments. Additionally, Painter supports removing specific areas of an image, such as unwanted people or objects. After opening Painter, click on Remove Brushed Area and upload an image. Your cursor will then change into a brush that you can adjust in size using the controls below. Use the brush to paint over the areas you want to remove, and then click Confirm. Sidebar will eliminate the areas you have brushed over for you. Painter also supports enhancing the resolution of images. Simply upload a blurry image in the Upscale section, click Confirm, and after a short wait, Sidebar will help you restore the image with AI-based high-definition technology. In addition to removing backgrounds, Painter also supports one-click background replacement. Open the Replace Background feature, upload the image you want to change the background for, enter a description of the desired background in the input box below, and then click Change. Sidebar will quickly replace the background of your image for you. Sidebar also has a very powerful feature, ChatPDF. ChatPDF is located below Painter in the Sidebar sidebar. Once opened, it will navigate you to a new page where you can upload your PDF file. At this point, Sidebar will analyze the PDF file. Upon completion of the analysis, the content of the PDF will appear on the left side of the page, while an AI-generated summary of the PDF will appear on the right side. You can click on AI-prompted questions below the summary, and the AI will provide you with answers. Additionally, you can click the translation button above the PDF, and Sidebar will automatically translate the PDF and format the translated content within the document. In addition to the sidebar and web page features, Sidebar also offers several very convenient functions, one of which is the context menu. When you highlight a piece of text on a web page, a smart menu will appear nearby. From this menu, you can select an AI model and choose a function. Subsequently, Sidebar will display the output next to the highlighted text. You can click on Continue in Chat below to ask further questions related to it. The intelligent menu can also be used for writing. Select the text you have entered and choose the function you need from the pop-up intelligent menu to get writing assistance. Additionally, you can click the purple dot on the right side of the input box to automatically select the entered text and trigger the smart menu. Sidebar also provides specialized AI assistance for specific web pages, ensuring users can browse these sites more conveniently. The first feature is the Q&A assistant. When you open Quora, you can click on a question to enter its detail page. Then click Ask Question on the right-hand side of Sidebar. Sidebar will analyze the question and provide a reasonable answer. The second feature is the email assistant. If you want to use Gmail to reply to someone's email, click on the AI reply option below the email. Sidebar will generate a menu. At the top of the menu, you'll see the email's intent and key point to help you quickly understand it. Below that, you'll find reply suggestions where you can adjust the AI's response style, including formality, tone, length, and your role. Once you've made your adjustments, click on one of the reply suggestions, and the AI will quickly generate a response. Then click Insert to add the content into the reply box, making it easy to send. On some coding websites, you may find an Explain button with a Sidebar icon on the code page. By clicking it, Sidebar will automatically collect and analyze the code on the page. Then, you can view Sidebar's explanation of the code in the sidebar. If you are puzzled by a specific part of the code, you can also select that segment and then click the Explain This button in the sidebar input box. Sidebar will analyze and explain the selected code for you. It is worth mentioning that Sidebar can not only analyze various pages and texts, but also summarize and analyze YouTube videos. Click on Summarize Video to the right of the YouTube video, and Sidebar will analyze the video, summarizing its general content and key moments. Click on the timestamp to the left of the key moments, and the video will automatically jump to that time for playback. You can click on Original Subtitles on the right to display the translated subtitles. Click on the timestamp on the left to jump to that time, or click on Bilingual above to display the original subtitles. This is an introduction to the features of Sidebar. To learn more, please visit Sidebar's Help Center. Enjoy using our service.